Matt Farley is a musical spammer con man. Yes, he is. He spams Spotify and iTunes with no good, terrible music. If you don't believe me, just Google Matt Farley and spam, and you read a bunch of articles by very insightful people who talk about how Matt Farley is a no good spammer. He is single-handedly ruining the music industry with his con man spam songs that he makes to make money from innocent people. Matt Farley is a big old joke. He's a jerk, he's got no creative abilities. He's not a true artist, his songs are fake. He's a loser and I hate him so much. Matt Farley is a con man.